Exclusive at hashtag Dollar Star Reviews. I'm your host, Puma/Illwill. I'm here currently in Addis Ababa. It's January, I think the 9th or the 10th, January of 2022. January 22th, and this lady right here is a part of this festival at Friendship Park, which is a new park, and it's beautiful out here. And once again, I just want to let you know that everything is good and beautiful in Ethiopia, and she just wants to share with you about this right here.
No more.
Let me see it.
No more. That's
hashtag no more, and she can go ahead and express herself.
Yeah, enough is enough in Amharic. Baka.
Baka means enough.
Yeah.
And basically what she said, peace in Ethiopia and all love. That's it. Everything's beautiful and they're enjoying themselves. They're enjoying themselves with the facet at this beautiful park.
Thank you.
Exclusive at hashtag Dollar Sign Reviews. I'm your host, Puma/Illwill. Live at Friendship Park. Exclusive at hashtag Dollar Sign Reviews. I'm your host, Puma/Illwill. 2022, January 9th or 10th. Here at Friendship Park in Ethiopia. Recording you, Rayo. Just exclusive at hashtag Dollar Sign Reviews. I'm your host, Puma/Illwill. Currently at the Hyatt. Currently at the Hyatt. As you can see, we have tourists here. They're in Ethiopia. Look at this. Ethiopia is safe. We got Asian tourists. Asian tourists in Ethiopia. Exclusive at hashtag Dollar Sign Reviews. Currently in Ethiopia. Today's date is January 9th. Ethiopia is safe. There ain't no war here. The Asians are here enjoying themselves. exclusive at hashtag Dollar Sign Reviews. We're at the Hyatt. We're at the Hyatt located in Addis Ababa in the lobby. Exclusive at hashtag Dollar Sign Reviews. Is that? Embassy is this? Nigerian? Hmm? What is that? What is this? UK. The back. British Council. Oh, Kenya? Right next to the Kenya embassy, right next to the British embassy. Of course. They're hand in hand. What embassy is this, Rayo? Russian. That's the Russian. Russian embassy. Russian embassy. Important because they got a lot of embassies here.